Welcome to Herald TV News Bulletin with me, Arena. SP North Goa Nidin Walson has assured action against noise pollution rule violators if complaints are filed before the police. Goa police will check sunburn venue and tourism hotspots for drug peddling and consumption with the help of a special anti-narcotics dog squad. Mobile rapid testing spot testing machines to check persons under the influence of drugs will be commissioned in service.
So how do you control that?
If at all you are getting any of the details, you are requested to send it to me, we will take action against.
So you have got any communication from Goa State Pollution Control Board regarding this?
As of now, we haven't received. I haven't received. In my notice, nothing has been received. We haven't received any communication from Goa State Pollution.
And the Anjuna police station and the police station which are sensitive for this noise pollution, they have machines, it seems, to monitor.
I think it's a separate department. You can ask that department.
So Goa police kitna challenging le rahe hai citizens?
We are fully trained. We are actually trained police force. It has been part of our duty. We take it as a pride to serve Goa as well as to ensure the safety and security of tourists.
The brother and son of deceased Shivani Rajavat and Jaidevi Singh Chauhan has expressed his apprehensions over the manner in which the case of New Wadai vapor cloud explosion is being handled by the police. He said that delay in arrest of accused Anurag Rajavat is probably due to pressure being exercised by the Navy and is becoming a ground for bail to the accused. Meanwhile, Oda Vegas, an activist, has raised concerns regarding the FIR filed, pointing out the absence of Jaidevi, a victim of the explosion, in the report.
Policing FIR official complaint delay. पण मला दिसतं की एफ आय आरात जयदेवीचे काय येणार आणि जयदेवी बी ते हातून मेले तो घात तिचोय बी झालो तर मला दिसतं एफ आय आर तिच्या बद्दलूय जावपा जाय आणि चढ टीम इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन लांबोवपा जायना कारण ऑलरेडी टायम गेला आणि वो टायम गेलो तो फाल्यां तो फायदो घेवपाक शकता एन्टिसिपेटरी बेल ही कसून ताका एन्टिसिपेटरी बेल खंयच्याय हेजेर मेळपाक जायना कारण ताणें पळय केला तसलो अपघात आनी गोंयांत येवन केला तो अपघात ताका फॉरगिवनेस आनी ना ताका पनिशमेंट जावपाकूच जाय आनी जाता तितले बेगीन पुलिसेन इन्वेस्टिगेशन कंप्लीट करचें.
तुम्ही बोललो इस तरीके से कौन मर्डर ट्रेस करेगा, हमारे यहां भी मर्डर हुआ था, दो दिन में ट्रेस करके रख दिया. क्या पुलिस काम कर रही है? मैं पुलिस के बारे में कभी बुरा नहीं बोलता. मुझे पुलिस से बहुत लगाव है, मैं जानता हूँ उनके पास बहुत प्रेशर रहता, लेकिन इस तरीके से कम मुझे मतलब दुखी ना करें.
वो भी शायद कोई प्रेशर में है.
वही मैं बताऊँ, अगर प्रेशर है तो ठीक है, प्रेशर सबके पास होता है, हर जगह पॉलिटिक्स चलती है, उनके पास डिफेंस का भी प्रेशर होगा, पॉलिटिक्स का भी होगा, लेकिन गलत तो गलत है ना. आप बताओ ना सबको कि इसने ऐसा किया है. आप ढूंढो एविडेंस. पहले ही पुलिस ने इतनी बड़ी गलतियां कर दी है भैया कि वो उनको सही करना बहुत मुश्किल है.
बहुत मुश्किल है.
उस टाइम पे
वो शायद इन लोग ने ऐसे करवा के रखा है, मुझे डर है कि ये चार्जशीट तक भी ना जाए, ऐसे करवा के रख दिया.
वही तो मैं बोल रहा हूँ, क्या है ये. अब मैं कह रहा हूँ भैया, चार दिन हो गए, अभी एक दो दिन और होंगे, वो उसका बेल के लिए लगा देंगे. दूसरा, एफआईआर इतनी छोटी लिखी है शॉर्ट में कि उसमें कोई विवरण में है ही नहीं. अगर मजिस्ट्रेट देख लेगा तो वो यूं ही बेल दे देगा कि ठीक है, झूठा होगा, ऐसा होगा, वैसा होगा. जब तक मजिस्ट्रेट को यही नहीं पता चलेगा कि किस मामले में दो लोगों की डेथ हुई है, एक प्रेग्नेंट लेडी थी, है ना, उसकी माँ भी थी, इतनी सारी चीजें हुई है और पुलिस ने इतनी सब चीजें करी है, तब वो जाके कहीं हो सकता है कि उसको मना करें.
अच्छा,
अभी तो वो बोल लेगा, अभी तो वो क्लियरली बोलेगा कि मैं डिफेंस में हूँ, उसकी कस्टडी में हूँ, जब वो बुलाएंगे तो मैं आ जाऊंगा.
लेकिन ये उसी मजिस्ट्रेट के पास जाएगा शायद ना कि केस.
नहीं, ये अपने सिविल में रहना चाहिए, अपने नेवल के पास क्यों जाएगा, उनका तो आरोपी है सिर्फ.
हाँ नहीं,
मामला तो सिविल एरिया में होगा.
हाँ नहीं, जो परसों ये जो करमली वो जो उसी के पास जाएगा क्या बेल के लिए?
नहीं, मजिस्ट्रेट क्यों नहीं, वो तो उनके पास जाएगा ना, एडीजे जो आपके जो रहते होंगे डिस्ट्रिक्ट जज. एडीजे कोर्ट में जाएगा.
हाँ, केस का ग्रेविटी देखते हुए.
हाँ, एडीजी कोर्ट में जाएगा. इनके पास थोड़ा एसडीएम को नहीं है, इसमें एसडीएम सुनवाई थोड़ी करेंगे
उसको. तो हाँ, उसको तो एंटीसिपेटरी डालना होगा ना अभी.
हाँ, अभी वो मैं कह रहा हूँ, उसने एडवोकेट भी कर लिया है ना, वो एंटीसिपेटरी के लिए पूरी कोशिश कर लेगा. और पुलिस उनको क्यों इतना डिले का मौका दे रही है कि वो एंटीसिपेटरी उसका हो जाए एक्सेप्ट. तो मैं बस ये चाह रहा हूँ, मैं तो ये कह रहा हूँ कि उनको उसी वक्त उसको, अब एक बात और, लोकल में आदमी आपके सामने बैठा है और आप उसको गिरफ्तार नहीं कर रहे हो, ये क्या तरीका है? जबकि इतने गंभीर मामले में तो पुलिस ये कहती है भाई मैं तो स्टेट छोड़ के दूसरे स्टेट से भी आरोपी को उठा लाऊंगी, पता तो चले, लोग पता करते हैं, लोकेशन लेते हैं कि वो कहाँ है आरोपी, हम उसको लेके आते हैं, और इनके सामने बैठा है आरोपी और ये उसको लेके नहीं आ पा रहे, क्या मैं समझूं?
Goa Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant announced the government's willingness to exclude the Lairai temple from the Shirgaon mining lease block. If the land is owned by the government, it will be transferred to the temple trust. He urged against opposing mining activities without cause, stating that potential issues can be resolved through dialogue rather than outright opposition.
Mining मग दिसता हो खं तरी विरोध जर बंद जायना आसत जाल्यार मायनींग एक्टिविटी आमकां सुरू जावपा खातीर वेगवेगळे अडथळे येतात. सरकारा कडेन ज्यो उलयल्या उपरांत गजाली सुटूंक शकता ताका लागून रस्त्यार येवपाची गरज ना, म्हजें स्पश्ट मत आसा. सरकार वेगवेगळे प्रश्न हाताळपा खातीर आमदार आसा, सरपंच आसा, जिल्हा परिषद सदस्य आसात, तांचे कडेन हे तांचे कडेन विशय सोडयात, म्हणजे कांयच म्हणलें ना. मदीं ताणें म्हजे कडेन विशय म्हणलो लयराईचें देवूळ निदान येता, आमकांय लयराईची लयराई तितकीच प्रिय आसा, आम्ही देवळांचो आदर करता, आमकां निदान येल्लें केन्नाच ताका. आनी त्या खातीर आमी ताकाय सांगतात निदान येता आसत निदान भायर काडून दिवपाची जबाबदारी आमची आसा. आनी शंबर टक्के तें देवूळ निदान भायर काडून वयल्यान जाय जाल्यार ती जमीन सरकाराची आसत जाल्यार कायम ती देवळां सुद्दां दिवपाची तयारी आसा ह्या कारण आमची सगळ्यांची आस्था आनी श्रद्धा देवी लयराई कडेन आसा. त्या ती खंय तरी
In anticipation of the upcoming Sunburn Festival scheduled from December 28th to 30th, a meeting at the traffic police station in Anjuna was convened on Wednesday to strategize and ensure the seamless flow of traffic throughout the festival. The meeting, attended by SP Traffic Akshat Kaushal, DYSP Traffic PI and other staff, addressed key concerns related to traffic management during the high-profile event. During the meeting, SP Traffic Akshat Kaushal assured that the Goa Traffic Police Force is well prepared to handle any situation that may arise during the festival. SP North Nidhin Walson, accompanied by other police officials, conducted a site inspection on Tuesday night to assess the ground and make necessary arrangements.
Traffic sunburn ke liye traffic Goa Traffic Police puri tarike se taiyar hai aur sara jo staff hai hamara wo पूरी तरीके से रेडी है, ब्रीफ हो चुका है और उनको हम लोग इंश्योर करेंगे किसी भी तरीके का किसी भी सिचुएशन के अंदर जो गोवा ट्रैफिक पुलिस है उसको हैंडल करने के लिए पूरी तरीके से.
Cruz Cardozo, the president of the Shack Owners Welfare Society, asserted that there was a substantial drop in tourism within South Goa for the first time in 30 years. Cardozo emphasized that the delay in check allotment significantly impacts the operations. They demanded that the government reimburse fees for September, October and November, given that checks were allotted in December. If the issues are not resolved, they will meet the tourism minister and the chief minister seeking resolution and support for their plight.
I mean, लास्ट 30 इयर्स म्हाका दिसता डिसेंबरान ट्युरिस्ट ना, आनी ना म्हणल्यार अशें करना की आमी आमकां न्हू सगळे शेकवाल्यांक जे मेयांत एंड ऑफ द सिजन पळय आमकां दिसताले हे दिसता आमकां काबार जालें म्हणून सिजन कॉमेस जावंक ना पूण आमकां दिसता सिजन काबार जालें म्हणून. खंयच्याय शेकांनी तुमी एक वचून पळया स्टाफाचे न्हू जे स्टाफाची सॅलरी पासून येना पॉकेट अबाउट सॅलरी पूण डेली एक्सपेन्स आसा ते थोड्यांनी हांवें आयकलां फातराडे कोण एकलो बंद करूंक म्हणटा अशें घातलां स्टार्ट केलां आनी बंद करपाक म्हणटा कित्याक टुरिस्टूच ना केन्ना देखून ना इतले 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 लोक केन्नाय देखून आमी कमी न्हू. आमी आतां पळय सप्टेंबर टू सप्टेंबर फर्स्ट सप्टेंबर टू 31 मे आमी फीस हारी केल्ले आहा दिल्ल्या गव्हर्मेंटाक पूण सप्टेंबर ऑक्टोबर नोव्हेंबर आमकां शेकान दिवंक ना. सो ते 3 महिन्यांचे आमकां रिटर्न करपाक जाय. आमी सीएमाक मेळटले आनी टुरिजम मिनिस्टराक मेळटले की आमचे हे 3 महिन्यांचे आमकां रिफंड करून कित्याक चार्ज केले आमकां सप्टेंबर टू 31 मे. सो आमी ते डिमांड करतले आमकां दिवचे म्हणून कोतम एक म्हणटा ते थोडे ट्युरिस्ट आसा ते कंप्लेन करता एअरपोर्ट आमकां पयस पडटा म्हणून सावथाक. बरें हांवें नॉर्थाक इन्क्वायरी केली नॉर्थाकूय एक ट्युरिस्ट ना म्हणटा आनी ट्युरिस्ट पडे आतां थोडे इंडियन येयल्या म्हणटा ते पूण इंडियन येयले ते कांय स्पेंड करना येता बिचार बसता कोण वॉटर स्पोर्ट्स करता ते गेले मागीर तेंचे कितें घेवन येता आयले गेले. आतां इंटरनॅशनल ट्युरिस्ट येताले तेंकाय हांव नको कित्याक लागून येताले ते पूण अशें दिसतालें की क्रिसमसा पयलो जायतो लोक येवपाचो.
The villages of Ramthole and Sainagar in Aldana witnessed escalating tension as residents vehemently opposed the ongoing construction of a material recovery facility, MRF, shared by the Aldana Panchayat. The local, citing concerns about its proximity to a revered temple, halted the project, sparking a heated debate. Aldana MLA Carlos Ferreira met with Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant to address the issue, highlighting that other MRF sheds in Panjim, Bastara and Chikolna, situated near crematoriums, haven't encountered similar objections. Ferreira emphasized that objections raised in this case seem politicized and aimed at communalizing the issue, despite the temple being a distance away from the proposed site. Here's more.
Tumko khabar asa ai muge zamin dille tenna korjuen gaavan crematorium side in mulla politics kele tinga. तुम पळयात चिकोलना कम्युनिटी चिकोलना गांवांत आसात तुमी पंचायतीन गांवांत MRF शेड सायडीन आहा नेक्स्ट टू द क्रेमेटोरियम व्हडलो कोणें ऑब्जेक्शन हाडलें ना. बास्तोरा वस्तूं ऑपोजीट द क्रेमेटोरियम MRF शेड घायला इनॉग्रेशन केलां आतां आनी कोणाचें ऑब्जेक्शन ना. आमचें येत तेन्ना ऑब्जेक्शन हाडपाचें. आतां आमी शेड घायला थिंगा मागीर हायकोर्टान हे लोकांनी कंप्लेन घायला शेड यूज करनात म्हणून. मागीर शेड म्हणलं यू हॅव टू हॅव अ पर्मनंट शेड. आतां एक एक पक्युलरिटी आमची आल्दोनचे कम्युनिदाद दोन कम्युनिदाद आसात. सो एक कम्युनिदान NOC दिलो तो फाटी गेलो. दुसरी कम्युनिदान आमकां NOC दिलो पंचायतीक दिला. सो तो पंचायतीन परमिशन मागून सगळें मागून हे हॅज अप्लायड. मीन टायम द पंचायत इज फेसिंग कंटेम्प्ट प्रोसिडिंग्स. प्लीज अंडरस्टँड दीस. So because they are facing contempt proceedings, they have to comply with the direction of the High Court. So they have done it. Now people are trying to politicize it, communalize it by trying to say Deoda ha. How far is the Deoda? Tum khabar asa? Lagin na de. It is far away. Even here in Panjim, you know, the crematorium is next to common wall with the MRF shed. Think I na problem. So here it is all politics, you understand it? And I believe that there are forces who are at work. There are ex-people who are not in the seat now. So they are not happy that Panchayat is working. Because atan High Court and Sadhya stay dila Panchayatiche. That no construction licenses and files will be passed. Loka taras jata. And I don't interfere in Panchayat functioning, let me be honest with you. But if there is something which is illegal, I will stop it. But if Panchayat is doing something and recorded its law, we have to stand with it.
As Goa gears up to embrace the festive spirit, the state finds itself ensnared in a web of burgeoning traffic, increasing travel woes for locals and tourists alike. In this edition of Street Voices, Team Herald spoke to several people of the community to know their views on the same. Listen in.
We leave no stone unturned to get to the concerns of the people and the issues they want to raise. It's your voice on your platform, Herald TV.
म्हाका दिसता पयले म्हणजे चीफ मिनिस्टरान आपल्या सगळ्या मिनिस्टरांक सांगपाचे घरा बसचें म्हणून सनबर्ना सारके इव्हेंट स्पेसिफिकली ड्युरींग इयर एंडाक दिवपाक जायना म्हणून हे जर सरकाराक समजना गोंयकारांक भायर न सरपाचे म्हणून सांगपाचो कसलोच हक्क सरकाराक ना. आमी फाटले फाटी म्हणले आतांय म्हणटा की ज्या वेळार अख्खो भारत देश गोंयांत येता न्यू इयर मनोवपाक त्या वेळार सनमना सारखे इव्हेंट तुम्ही परमिशन्स दिता आणि तातून भार घालता आणि 50-60,000 लोकांची त्यांच्या वेहिकल्सांची आणि मागीर म्हणता गोंयकारांक तुम्ही भायर सरचे म्हणून. गोंयकारांनी सेलिब्रेट करपाचे नाही क्रिसमस, गोंयकारांनी सेलिब्रेट करपाचे न्ही न्यू इयर, गोंयकारांनी आपलो जो सोहळा आसा तो सेलिब्रेट करपाचो न्ही आणि बाकीचे सगळे सनबर्न सेलिब्रेट करपाक गोंयांत येता तांकां तुम्ही जर मॅनेज करपाक शकना जाल्यार हो तुमकां कसलोच अधिकार ना.
लोकांक अक्षरशः हांगा स्कूटर लावपाक चान्स ना. अशी पयशी जाल्यार सगळ्या कडेन पॅक जाला. पयसरूच ना उबो रावतलो सुद्दां जाल्यार स्कूटर घेवन अशी जागो ना. हांगा म्हापशान अशी परिस्थिती आहा की पार्किंगेची की म्हाका दिसता वॉस्ट आहा हे म्हापसा आमचे पार्किंग हे अशें खंयच नासतले. आनी हेजेर तोडगो काडपाक आमदारूय सक्त फेल जाला. आमचे चेअरपर्सनूय मुन्सिपाल्टी फेल जाल्या. थोडे काउन्सिलर बी आसा पळय ती खटपट करतात पण हेका आमचो आमदार सपोर्ट करिना काय मुन्सिपाल्टी थोडे सपोर्ट करिना हांव नको काय ना. एक भाजलान समज कोणाचो मांडो शॉर्ट सर्कीट जालो आनी उजो पेटलो समज देवाच्या देवेंद्र असं जाऊ नका. झालो समज त्याला आख्खो बाजार वयतलो. कित्याक हांगासर पावता म्हणसर फायर ब्रिगेड आणि काढटा म्हणसर माळ अख्खे 90 ह्या आतले.
इट्स अ हाय टाइम वी हॅव टू प्लॅन समथिंग हियर. दिस इज समथिंग एव्हरी डे आमचे लोक बाहेर सर येतात. कोण लंडन सर येतात, कोण अमेरिके सर येतात, ट्युरिस्ट येतात. हे मार्गाव सिटीक अटेन्शन दिवपाची गरज आहा. बिकॉज बिझनेसीस आर ऑल्सो इफेक्टेड. आता हांव म्हणणा आम्ही एक पार्किंग मेळना हुई प्लस पीपल आर पार्किंग. यू कॅनॉट ब्लेम द पीपल बिकॉज देर इज नो ऑप्शन. सो हांव मागता म्युन्सिपालिटी एटलिस्ट तुमचे रोड सायड कोण काट आहे ते काढपाचे. नो पार्किंग सायन घाला तुम्ही. ॲटलीस्ट पुट सम साइन बोर्ड वेर पीपल कॅन पार्क अँड पीपल कॅनॉट पार्क. सो यू कॅनॉट ब्लेम.
Today in the special series of Flashback 2023, we will show you the stories covered by Team Herald on illegal sand mining across Goa. This year, the villages and the rivers of Goa are witnessing absolute destruction due to the rampant sand mining activities that have been going on in spite of very strong activism and court intervention. Watch this special report. Recently, various investigations were done by Herald TV and O Heraldo in 2023, where our team went into the absolute interior areas of the Madai Wildlife Sanctuary to get back absolutely unseen, exclusive and unprecedented footage, which left no doubt that irrespective of all the assurances given to various courts, there was sand mining going on in the interiors of those villages. The evidence was far too stark for anybody to deny. We found mined sand kept in various places. We saw trucks at one or two places, and these were deep interior villages of Madai, where nobody had any business to be there. The reaction we got from the local self-government authorities was that this sand is used for local construction in the village. Now, even if that is true and take it on the face value, even that is illegal.
At the Herald TV, here we had investigated about various illegal activities that were going on within the Madai Wildlife Sanctuary. One of those key topics was about illegal sand mining that was rampant across different areas of the riverbanks of the Madai River. Now, the Goa River Sand Protectors Network, through its learned advocates, has approached the Bombay High Court, which is the Goa bench, asking about this illegal sand mining that has been going on within the Madai Wildlife Sanctuary. Now, based upon these two reports that were conducted by the Herald TV, both in May as well as in June, the High Court has directed the Forest Department to conduct an investigation and inspect all of these various areas to ascertain in case if these reports are true, which is simply means that the Bombay High Court has taken into consideration this investigation by Herald TV. Therefore, the Forest Department has now been compelled to conduct its own inspection at various different sites and find out about this illegal rampant mining that has been going on of the sand within the Madai Wildlife Sanctuary. And post that, once the inspection has been carried out by the Forest Department, the matter will then be heard on the 11th of July. So clearly, if one looks at it, it is not just limited to water, which is what we've been saying right from the start through our investigation, that Madai Wildlife Sanctuary and the river is beyond that. Not just at one place, but various different places we have seen proof, ample proof of how not just trucks coming onto the riverbanks, but how you have even fresh tire marks within the protected sanctuary. Besides that, there has also been, through our investigation, one has seen of how different equipment was found on the riverbanks of the Madai Wildlife Sanctuary at different villages within Walpoi. So clearly, the Bombay High Court has taken that into consideration and has directed the Forest Department of the Government of Goa to conduct its inspection.
When the High Court is starting the matter, High Court, ताका लागून आम्ही चड हांकां हें करूं कितें डिस्टर्ब करूंक ना मदीं. की हायकोर्ट डिसिजन घेता जाल्यार आमी आनी कितें फोर्सफुली हांकां सांगतले. फोर्सफुली आमी कितें हांकां हायकोर्टान तांकां कितें आसा तें सांगप न्हय. ताका लागून आमी कितें केलें. आतां दुसरी गोश्ट कितें आयल्यार दोन पुलीस स्टेशन जाल्यार अर्दे जे देंव करतात ते पडटात मोपा एअरपोर्टार, मोपा पुलीस स्टेशनार, आनी दुसरे पडटात ते हांगा पेडणे. ताका लागून उगव्यां जे आमचे न्हंयत, उगव्यां न्हंयत जे देंव काडटात ते पडटात पेडण्या, आणि थोडे पडतात मोपा. त्याला लागून आता आम्ही कंप्लेंट हे कोणाकडे दिवा.
The Kulwali police conducted a raid on illegal sand mining at Shapora. As per SDPO Mapsa Jibba Dalvi, the Kulwali police, while patrolling, received information of illegal sand extraction. Police stated that the illegally extracted sand was being loaded into the truck at Shikli Kamuli. A canoe loaded with 8 cubic meters of illegal freshly extracted river sand was attached under the pachrama. The sand loaded in the canoe was dumped into the Shapora River while the tipper truck was seized by the Kulwali police. The tipper truck was brought at Kulwali police station for further action.
Health Minister Viswajit Rane said if Vijay Sardesai has filed petition in the court, then it is for the betterment of the people of South Goa. He has done it for the justice to the hospital. Minister Rane further said that only providing facilities and equipment is not enough. We need specialized doctors also, and for that all the contractual posts will be filled up soon. The minister further assured that within 2 or 3 months everything will be on track.
टाइम तसे नसतं आज आहे म्हणजे दोनच मिनिटं आहेत
तुमचाच कालिगा कोटा म्हणजे हाऊ डू यू लुक ॲट
नो आय डोंट लुक ॲट इट इन एनी वे ही हॅज गॉन टू आस्क फॉर जस्टिस फॉर दिस हॉस्पिटल अँड आय एम सेईंग दॅट दिस हॅज टू बी डन आय एम नॉट डिबेटिंग ऑन एनिथिंग टुमॉरो इवन इफ आय फाईल अफिडेविट इट विल बी इन कम्प्लायन्स दॅट विद इन सो मेनी मंथ्स आय विल कम्प्लीट इट बट द रिझन इज ऑल्सो यू हॅव टू अंडरस्टँड इज दॅट आय मस्ट ऑल्सो गेट नाव वी हॅव कॉन्ट्रॅक्च्युअल पोस्ट वी हॅव गॉट आय थिंक डायरेक्टर इज नाव मूव द फाईल इट्स कमिंग टू द कॅबिनेट सो दॅट ऑल द कॉन्ट्रॅक्च्युअल पोस्ट विच आर देअर दे विल बी फिल्ड अप These are on contract basis. We need doctors also. It is not only having the equipment. You need doctors also to run the facilities. Two things are required. Cath lab was assured by our government. Cath lab has to become a reality in the South Goa District Hospital. Second, neurology and neurophysicians are required in case of accidents and orthopedic surgeons. We need these three main things. Other things, then we can figure it out how to do it. And we need this at this moment. We are going to make sure this happens. Mr. Vijay Sardesai is a good friend of mine. If he files a petition, he's filed it on the people of his constituency and peripheral to get the benefit. I have no this thing about it. I am telling you also my affidavit will be within next 3 months or 4 months. No, 4 months. But I need also doctor. I have told doctor. She knows. I have also told her that she has to advertise all the posts. I spoke to the Honorable Chief Minister also. He has said to put up a comprehensive file one time so that all the posts are there. And we need doctors. It is not easy to get doctors. You may get a medical officer, but to get a super specialist is very difficult. So we have to sit down and create that salary structure we were talking about.
Sir, this South Goa Hospital has attained the tag of referral hospital.
No,
how long
not,
does
no, no, what,
this tag
do you have the statistics how many cases are referred every day?
Your own colleague says.
You give me the statistics now. I'm waiting.
Your own colleague
No, you said. Tell me how many is referred to Goa Medical College every day.
Your own colleague
no,
said.
It's not like that. My colleague is saying that you make it fully functional. It should not become a referral hospital.
Even he had mentioned
there
that
may
it
be,
is
there may be,
termed
there,
as a referral hospital.
Termed with all these facilities which are to be put here, we are doing and we will do it. It is my responsibility. Tomorrow, ultimately, I cannot push it on somebody else. If tomorrow Vijay raises a point, as a health minister, I am ultimately accountable. That means I have failed in my duty. But I will not fail. I will take another 2 to 3 months max and try to put it on track. And we have elections also coming up in the middle. So before that, we have to see that we move fast in the next month.
After a hiatus since November 17 due to canal maintenance, the release of raw water from the Tillari Reservoir to Goa has commenced early this morning. This development comes as a relief for the long-standing water issues faced by Porvorim and its surrounding areas. According to the Water Resource Department Minister Subhash Shirodkar, the repaired main gate allows the uninterrupted flow of water, and it is anticipated that the water supply will reach Porvorim by 4 to 5 p.m. tomorrow.
The resumption of raw water flow from Tillari Reservoir to East Water Wards in Goa.
कॅनल्स आसात ताजी दुरुस्ती करपाक संबंदी चड करून महाराष्ट्रातल्या भागात ती दुरुस्ती करपाक जाय म्हणून 8 नोव्हेंबराक कॅनल बंद पडले आनी सादारणशे 22 नोव्हेंबराक कॅनलात उदक येवपाचें आशिल्लें 22 ताणें मागीर आनी 2-4 दीस मागून घेतले आनीक 26 तारखेर उदक सोडटा अशें म्हटलें पूण महाराष्ट्रा सरकाराचे जे इंजिनियर्स आसा ताणी कारण तांची कॅनलाची दुरुस्ती पूर्ण जावंक नाशिल्ली सादारणशे 2-4 दिसां पयलीं ते दुरुस्ती पूर्ण जाली सगळी कॅनलची आनी जेन्ना गेट उबारपाची तयारी जाली म्हणजे गेट लिफ्ट करपाक जाय उदक सोडपाक तेन्ना गेट उचलना जाली जरा सुद्दां म्हणजे तसो भर सुद्दां हालना जाली आनी तें न हालपाक कारण कितें जर जाय जाल्यार भितरली उदकाचो प्रेशर जशें पयलीं जो डॅमा भितर उदक आसा त्या उदकाचो प्रेशर जशें पयलीं तो खूब हॅवी दर वर्सा तसो आसतात ना अशें न्ही पूण कालांतरण जाता कितें की गेट्स आनी गेट्साचे काही भाग जुने तशें जाले तातूंत भितर मागीर अशें जाम जावपाचें वगैरे आनी दुसरें अशें आशिल्लें की पयलीं ती गेट मातशी वयर सकयल मुवमेंट जाता जेव्हा ती महिनेभर मायसेस म्हटल्या बंद उरली त्यानंतर ती जॅम झाली आणि एक गेट उचलना झाली आणि त्यामुळे एक मोठं प्रश्नचिन्ह असे मुखार उभी राहिले की कशी कितें करता काय म्हणून, कारण त्याला जॅक्सन येवपाक मेळना, जॅक्सचं गेट एक दिलें उघडपा संबंदी जबरदस्तीन करून उघडपाक गेली जाल्यार ती तुटूकूं शकताली, तुटली जर जाय जाल्यार सगळें उदक वता आशिल्लें आणि त्यामुळे मागीर नंतर टॅक्निकल लोक जे आसा पयलीं ते पुण्यांतल्यान हाडचे पडले आणि त्या टॅक्निकल लोकांनी येऊन जवळजवळ 20 सुमार कामगार काम करताले, गेलीत सकाळी 5:40 उदक सोडिल्लें आसा आणि हे उदक दोडामार्गाचेर आतापर्यंत क्रॉस जाले आसतले, दोडामार्गा सकून ते परवरी पावा पर्यंत, कारण आम्ही टोटली कॉन्सन्ट्रेट केला की सगळे उदक पहिली परवरी येऊचे असे, कारण परवरीचा ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट जो आसा तो बंद आशिल्ल्या कारणान फाटल्या महिनेभर माहीत त्या लोकांचे उदकाचे हाल जाल्ल्या त्रास जाल्ले आसा, ऑफकोर्स टँकरांनी उदक लोकांक मेळटाले ना अशें न्ही, पण टँकराची सप्लाय वेगळी आसता आणि हाजेरी सप्लाय वेगळी आसता टॅपाची सप्लाय, आणि त्यानुसार पूर्ण सगळे उदकाचे डायव्हर्शन असं ते आमच्या परवरी केल्ले आसा आणि म्हजे हिसपान फाल्यां सांज पर्यंत मॅक्सिमम फाल्यां सांजचे 6 पर्यंत उदक परवरी पावूंक जाय.
However, the joy of Christmas in Dallaire and Kunkeni was incomplete without the essential element of water. Residents in Goa, especially in the north, were grappling with severe water shortage for basic necessities. However, with the completion of the main gate repair works, the Water Resource Department announced the resumption of pumping raw water from Tillari to parts of Goa.
एक सर्वसामान्य नागरिक म्हणून कित्याक म्हाका घरान उदक येना, आमच्या साळगांव मतदारसंघान उदक येना, वचून ते पाहणी तरी करूया बाबा कितें एक्चुअल सिच्युएशन आसा ते, पण हांगा येयल्या उपरांत म्हाका कळ्ळें कितें, हे कॅनल आसा पळय ते ड्राय पडलेले आसा आणि काम अर्धवट आसा. आता पयर WRD मंत्री डॉक्टर सुभाष शिरोडकर आमकां सांगले कितें 4 दिसांनी तुमकां रेगुलर उदक येतले म्हणून, आतां उदकाचो आतां ना पता ना, आतां मंत्री खोटें कितें उलयता तें म्हाकाय खबर ना. तशेंच काल मुख्यमंत्र्यान एके जाहीर सभेक सांगलें कितें, गोवा खंय नंबर वन आसा हर घर जल आनी शौचालय. हांव मुख्यमंत्र्याक सांगूंक सोदतां, तुजें नळ हे प्रत्येक घरान आहा त्या बद्दल दुमत ना, पण त्या नळांचें उदक काय येना ही दखल घेवची, हें सरकारान बाबा जनतेक सांगचें, आमी तुमकां नळ दिल्या जल तितून ना म्हणून, शौचालयाचें हांव कांय उलयना, पण आमकां म्हत्व आसा उदकाचें. आयज 6 महिने साळगांव मतदारसंघाची जनता स्पेशली उदका खातीर त्रस्त आहा हेची कोणूच दखल घेयना. जो तो उठ्ठा आनी इव्हेंटान बिझी आहा सरकारी मंत्री म्हूण आमदार म्हूण जशें तांकां कितें बाबा ते इव्हेंट करपाकूच लोकांनी निवड निवडून दिल्ले भशेन आसा. मेन कशें आसा आमदाराचें काम कितें आसता, पयलीं ज्यो 4 गोश्टी आसा पळय त्यो वेवस्थीत दिवपाक जाय, ड्रेनेजी, लायट, रस्ते आनी स्पेशली उदकाची. पण लोकल MLA म्हणून जावं आमचो सरपंच म्हूण जे मेंबर निवडून येता पळय तांकां अजिबात पडलेले ना, ते बिझी आसा फक्त कितें प्रोजेक्ट कशें येतले ते परमिशनां कशें येतले तो विशय वेगळो. पण आयज 6 महिने जी साळगांवची जनता पळय उदका खातीर त्रस्त आसा न्हू, हेका जबाबदार कोण? खरं म्हणशाले मुख्यमंत्र्यान एक विजीट करची आमच्या गांवांक आणि स्पेशली हांगरूय मुख्यमंत्री येऊन वयचो, किती परिस्थिती ती पोहोची.
प्रसाद पोलजी अँड संजय नायक फॉर हेरल्ड TV.
दत्तात्रय टेम्पल इन Shinkolne, Bartle reverberated with chants and hymns on Tuesday, marking the joyous celebration of Datta Jayanti. Devotees from various parts thronged to witness and partake in the festivities commemorating the birth of the revered deity Dattatreya. Sri Dattatreya Jayanti is a significant Hindu festival that venerates the divine trinity of Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh, Shiva, in the form of Dattatreya. The deity, believed to embody the combined essence of these three divine entities, holds a special place in Hindu mythology and spiritual beliefs. Watch.
Namaskar. I'm Rajesh Gawas, Sri Kshetra Pimpeshwar Datta Mandir Trustacho adhyaksh. Aaj Datta Jayanti, म्हणटकीर आज सकाळच्यान विविध आमचे प्रोग्राम सुरू जाल्ले, जशें की 9 सुमार हांगा माधुकरी मागपाक सगळे जमा जाल्ले, ते सगळे वाड्याक माधुकरी मागपाक गेले, ताज्या नंतर 12:30 आरती जाल्यो आणि महाप्रसादाक प्रचंड गर्दी आशिल्ली, जवळजवळ 10:30 to 11 लोक हांगा हजेरी लायिल्ली जेवणा. तशेंच आता 3:30 सुमार किर्तन झालें आणि त्याच्या उपरांत 5 दत्तजन ह्यान फुडें आता आसा रातचे पालखी, दत्ताची पालखी देवळा भोवती देवळाच्या परिसरांत भोंवतणी मारून पालखी जाता, पालखीचो समारोह. सो आज दत्त जयंती बऱ्या उत्साहान साजरी जाल्या आणि भरपूर भक्त हांगा दर्शनाक येल्ले आसा. सो व्हडा उमेदीन आमी साजरी करतात. हांगा हो चाळीसावो दत्त जयंतीचो चाळीस वर्सां.
That's all we have in today's news bulletin. Thanks for watching Herald TV News. For more news and alerts, please follow us on our Herald on Facebook and Twitter. Take care and goodbye.